The church that Anthony mentioned is located on this mermaid island in the north, but this place is not safe. I must hurry to find them so I can stop that demon. This seed is magical. Now I can climb up.
Hello, stranger. Could you help me put down this harp? I'd like to play a song so that the ocean can dance for me.
But that might cause wrecks for the ships passing by here. For what reason would you take this action?
I fell in love with a prince. One good man said that he was an alchemist, that he knew secret recipes from the ancient times, confirming that he can help me become a human being. But he cheated me. He used me to get my precious mermaid tears.
Does this alchemist have something to do with the man I am looking for? I may need to keep an eye out for this mermaid's prince, too.
Thank you.
I finished the first item. I should deliver it to the opposite side of the forest before the stone is re-energized. Nice. The second item has been done. The stone has lost most of its power. Let's deliver it first to the opposite side and look for the last one. Wonderful. Those three items have been repaired. The riddle can be solved, and now I know what it means. Let's deliver it and go see that man. Are you the man who has solved the riddle and has delivered me all things? If it was you, you are the one who can replace me to defeat that demon. Neither swords nor spears can harm him. My helmet and shield have also been destroyed by his magic power, locking me in this place. I can't go back to see my mermaid like this. The man that is always helping me. Good. I should tell the mermaid the good news. But it's a pity that he is captured. This chain has a spell on it, so that I can't break it. But I can help him find this demon, and I must look for this monster too.
My prince has been captured. I will play the harp and wait for his return. I believe we will see each other one day.
I wonder what in the world is behind this door. For Melissa, the mermaid, and the prince, I must keep going.